sleep. Long about midnight, the ghosts and banshees get together for their nightly jamboree. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes, and some with fangs about this size. Some short and fat, some tall and thin. Some don't even bother to wear the skin. Oh, I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on in the night. When the troops have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst. He goes jogging across the land, holding a noggin in his hand. Demons take one look and grow, and road for parts unknown. And there's no risk like a spooky sperm.
They don't like him, and he's really fine.
He swears to the longest day he's dead, he'll show them that he can get ahead. Don't think he'll hesitate a bit, cause he'll quit your top if it'll fit. And like some little, like some big, part in the middle or a wig, black or white or even red, the horseman needs a head.
With a hip, yep, and a lippity-pop, he's out looking for a
hoppy chop. Don't stop, figure out a plan.
You can't be the living headless man.